Greenville University is mourning the loss of a student athlete. The school says baseball player Davis Heller died yesterday in his off-campus apartment. NGU says there's an investigation ongoing, but it does appear he died of natural causes. NGU says Davis was a junior from Gilbert, Arizona, and transferred this semester from Alabama.